In order to make sure the information you have entered is correct, you can create reports from your provisional entries information. Go to the Check Entries tab and choose the report you want to generate. For example, you might want to generate a report which shows your entries by syllabus. Or you might want to generate a report which puts the entries information for each candidate on a separate page. This one means your candidates can check their entries themselves.